Welcome to Everyday Delights. Let's make a popular restaurant starter, the ever-loved paneer tikka. Before we go ahead, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get the latest recipes. For the marination, let's start with some mustard oil. You can use any cooking oil, but this is what is going to give your paneer tikka that typical restaurant taste. And to that, I'm adding red chili powder and turmeric. And mixing them in this oil is going to give that bright red color without any artificial coloring. Now let's add the rest of our masalas in: cumin, coriander, garam masala, amchur powder, and tandoori masala. A spoonful of kasuri methi, just slightly dry roast it in a pan and crush it. Next is another important ingredient, some besan. Now because the paneer tends to leave a lot of water, this is going to help the marinade bind well. Some ginger garlic paste. And let's mix it well, make sure there are no lumps. Now let's add our yogurt in. Give it a good mix. You can see the besan is helping the marination stay thick. Again, break all the lumps. Let's add some salt. Mix it and add your paneer cubes in. Mix it very lightly. Make sure the paneer does not break. Give it an even coat. And let this marinate for at least an hour in the refrigerator. For the skewers, I'm using bamboo sticks. You can use the regular metal ones too. Put a piece of paneer. Next, I'm going in with some capsicum. Here you can use bell peppers. Just make sure your skewers look nice and colorful. You can also use tomatoes. I'm putting some onion petals. Make sure to dab some extra marinade on the skewers. Do that with all the pieces. Set them aside. Take any flat pan or a griddle pan. Heat up the oil up to a smoking point. You can even add some butter. Slowly place the skewers in. And remember to keep the heat on a medium high. Let's flip them once they get a good color on one side. They seem ready. Let's serve with some nice fresh green mint chutney. You can sprinkle some chaat masala on top as well. Hope you like the recipe. Let us know in the comments below. Like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. See you soon with another recipe.